Wrestling legend Hulk Hogan has been left bloodied as the launch of his upcoming tour appeared to get out of hand after Hogan and rival Ric Flair traded insults over women. The Hulk tried to end the media conference. Flair then tried to end Hogan.
You guys get a picture of her. She met me before him. She'd be riding Space Mountain with a shirt in a Park Hotel.
This press conference,
as far as this thing's over right now.
What the hell are you doing, Rick? What the hell are you doing?
Professional wrestling has made an art form out of hamming things up and hammering things as well. This rivalry looked very real. Reporters and photographers also forced to duck for cover as Flair ran amok while Hogan awaited medical attention. Wimbledon final.